like it's another name. You should worship. That would be false. If Yahweh wanted you to worship two or three names, he'd have given you an opportunity to read Jesus and read something else. But I just try and read Jesus. You only can read if it was 72 names for your worship. For you to worship, you would be able to read 72 names. Can you read 72 breaths? Different songs. One breath, one creator, one savior. And that's the resurrection of Yahshua the Messiah in our soul. Coming by the death, burial, resurrection, ascension, blood, water, spirit, Father, in the name of Yahshua. And our visitor, we invite him to come back. The witnesses are near. We cannot prove up, go to trial without the witnesses. And that's why we cannot destroy the witnesses. He's only a liar and a robber from a thief wanting to destroy the witnesses because he wants to tell lies. So we must, and the witnesses, Jeremiah, we draw for Jeremiah to come up and speak. We draw for Isaiah. Because suppose you're going to trial for 20 years. Say 50 years. You have a case going on for 50 years. Would you change your witness somewhere along the line?
No.
Can we change Isaiah as a witness?
No.
Can we change Jeremiah as a witness?
No.
Can we change Nehemiah as a witness?
No.
Can we change Peter, James, and John? We can't change any of them. It doesn't matter how long the trial is going on. You have to have your witnesses then. And it's the same witnesses. In that trial, you cannot tell the judge that well, you're going to change your witnesses.
Right.
And you stop using your witnesses. So as long as we are preaching the gospel of Yahshua the Messiah, we are using the witnesses, the tabernacle pattern, death, burial, resurrection, ascension, blood, water, spirit, body, in the name of Yahweh Elohim, Yahshua. Yahshua the Messiah is the Savior. So unless you accept Yahshua, you are in eternal darkness. Don't follow the crowd which is talking about Jesus and they can't prove it. You ever seen a tree and going, if you go to Russia, the tree don't want to another why?
Yes,
sir.
Yes, sir.
When the baby cries in Russian?
No.
The baby say, yeah, hey. The Hebrew man say, yeah, well, the English man say, yeah, because that's a break, the baby cries, yeah, hey. The person snore. The donkey prays in Russian?
No.
Don't say universal spirit law.
Yeah,
but you're a donkey and pray in Russian. The donkey pray and says in the universal language and he prays and he says, Yahweh just received. So these are things that we should look into, say there's something beyond the language barrier. So don't come tell me anything about language. Because the donkey not praying in Russia. A Russian donkey don't pray in Russia. A Spanish donkey don't pray in Spanish. The donkey is just that there's something. The tree in Russia grows in the letter Y. So the name Yahweh. And something with the name Yahweh, the Hebrew is the first universal language. Other languages were drawn out of Hebrew. That's why when in John 19, 19, he said, when Pilate wrote the inscription, it was written in Hebrew, Greek, and Latin. So you find out that Hebrew was the first universal language, and then English is the last. So when you plant the pea grain, it falls up into the Hebrew yard. Then it goes into the English Y. Try it.
Right.
It will fall up into the Hebrew Yad, and then later on it goes into the English Y. So we have our witnesses that Yahweh Elohim Yahshua the Messiah is the only Savior there is. And it can't be two, it must be one.
And your brother's life as a name.
So all praise. So by the resurrection of Yahshua the Messiah, that's how you are saved in the kingdom, by the knowledge. All praises go to Yahweh, everyone is on Yahweh.
Good night again, class. Today we have a spiritual lecture. Are there any questions? No questions? Alright, I want you to stand for our first time visitor. Can you please stand and tell us your name? Thank you for coming and hope you come back and enjoy the story. Anyone else? Do you have a pistol?
Any other visitors? On the one? Huh? What are you visiting? What is your name, sir?
And the first one, same says I'm the first.
That one, is it first?
No, he wanted what's his name?
Well, all right.
Very nice, we thank you for coming, we will come back and lecture with us again. Resume our classes, your Spanish on high school at the corner of Long Island Street every Tuesday and Thursday from 7:30 to 9:30 p.m. And on Sundays from 4 to 6 p.m. at 94 Bigelow Road on Wednesday from 6 to 8 p.m. on Friday from 6 to 8:30 p.m. and on Sunday from 11 to 1 p.m. Can you also have a solid no one to in is able to keep us from falling and to present us faultless before the presence of his glory with exceeding joy. To the only wise Elohim, Yahshua the Messiah, our Savior, be glory, majesty, dominion, and power before no one. We all say hallelujah.
Hallelujah.